This summer, there's going to be a coronation at Woodbine. Of course, it won't be in the stands.